Siri Innovate Sarawak Stories ini dibawakan khas oleh Tegas Digital Innovation Hub.
Hi everyone, kembali bersama kami Ian Kelly, di host anda dalam Siri Innovate Sarawak Stories. Hari itu kami ada tetamu istimewa bersama kami. Tanpa buang masa lagi, boleh kita perkenalkan diri?
Hello, hello, hello. Okay, nama kami Awang Miamzi, umur 19 tahun. Kami ini tu belajar geologis di UKM. So I have 2 years left, 2023 lah graduate. Okay, right now kami founded Kumpi House tu waktu umur kami lagi masih asasi 19 tahun, 2019, along with my partner Uda Hamka. Kumpi House is founded ialah to provide kumpia lah, especially to kucingat.
Wow, kita founded Kumpi House when you're only 19 years old. That is such a major achievement. Well, when we are talking about kumpia lah, memang banyak orang berjual, and of course, mesti not famous one, mesti ada di Cebu. You know, my question is, what differentiates kumpia kita dengan kumpia ada di luar ya?
Okay, apa beza kumpia kami orang dengan kumpia di luar nun ialah, actually kami orang dulu mula tubuhkan kumpia tu jual kumpia kosong je sebenarnya, tapi along the year we spot a gap in the market tu mada, and we came up with new flavors lah, which is actually to untuk suruh orang muda kita tu macam sidak yang suka coklat. So we introduce kumpia Nutella, kumpia biskuit, and then especially our best selling butter kumpia. Yang nang semua orang minat. Dak muda ka, daun tua ka, yang nang semua orang minat.
Oh, kita orang ada perisa biskuit and Nutella juga. That surely is a special treat and something new for me. So how long did it take for you to mola R&D for all those flavors in the kumpia?
Actually, kami orang founder pun we just dive into it, kata orang. Jual aja, masuk aja, and then terus berjual, kata orang. Saya dah R&D ke, we have no actual business plan. Cuma we are team of like a team of berani venture, kata orang. Berani just dive into the business and see how it goes lah. And rezeki kami orang semua ni tu, kami orang pun dapat hire at least 9 orang pekerja lagi. Dalam hari kami orang berjual tu, 2 orang yang pekerja. With some help of from our relative, our families and friends lah.
I see. Well, seperti yang sedia maklum, kita pemenang Tegas Pre-Accelerator Bootcamp Batch 4. So maybe kita boleh explain macam ni kita came across program tu yang dianjur oleh Tegas.
Tegas Pre-Accelerator Bootcamp program tu, I happen to know Tess was one of the alumni of this program. So it came across my timeline actually, my Facebook, my social media timeline, and I've discussed with my partner, and I told her Moon Adaruski, just bolehlah cuba just to see where we stand, and alhamdulillah kami menang.
Okay. Maybe kita boleh share juga perubahan signifikan lekat join program tu?
Few things yang ketara is kami orang mau proper business, orang ada proper company, properly arranged, properly prepared. Maksudnya kami orang ada everything ready. Maksudnya mission kami orang clear, vision kami orang clear. We know what to do next. Lebih kurang macam ni lah.
So memang bantulah program tu. So apa future planning kita orang, especially planning for Kopi House lepas tu?
In the near future, 2022, kami orang akan ada surprise untuk orang Kuching. Kami orang akan ada centralized kitchen where we'll be distributing our products to all over Kuching. InsyaAllah, mudah-mudahan ada rezeki. InsyaAllah, kami orang boleh distribute ke Batu Kawah, ke Semarahan, ke. But first step, we need to have a centralized kitchen lah. And 2022 is going to be our year. Kami orang pun mission macam ni kek lapis, macam ni mi kolok laksa Sarawak, stands there where sialah kami orang mau stand along. Kami orang mau promote kumpia tu macam ni, orang Sarawak promote laksa Sarawak, orang Semenanjung. Macam ni gardenia, kita nampak gardenia balik ke Kuching, macam ni lah orang Semenanjung nampak nak ya kumpia balik ke Semenanjung.
Wow, that surely is a huge progress yang kita orang mau in the near future. Unfortunately guys, that's all the time that we have today. So, Mr. Ame, I wish you all the best.
Thank you, bye-bye. Bye.
podcast. And to all of you, I bid farewell. Bye.